Judges, come up here. Tanya, Marva, Elaine, Tony, Murphy, Marty, and Gracie. Yeah. We want to thank you for your part. We appreciate that. Who are we missing? Tanya? Come this way. Are you all right? We're missing one judge. Okay. We're good. And now we're going to call Rusty, BJ Brady, Poncho Brady, and DJ Two Bears. These will be our final judges right here. We want to say thank you to our judges here. We've got a gift for you. Appreciate you very much. This is from our family. We love you and we appreciate you. Always had our respect. So tonight you come forward to help us once again. And to our judges, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. They brought us this far. You are excused. We've got a new set of judges coming up. All right, listen up. Listen up. We have two finalists. All right.
Pose for the camera.
Don't make me any more confused than I am. Yeah.
Mom, my dad.
That was good. There's a little section over here that came alive a while ago. We woke everybody up. That was really keen. All right. We have number 122 come up for a consolation prize. Number 122. Fancy dancer number 122 come up here for a consolation prize. Let's give this dancer a round of applause. $100 right here. Joy Black Eagle, consolation prize winner. All right. And Silas says he made a mistake. He said, I think it was during this song, this dance, for this young man. He said, when I was drumming, I got another $100 bill I want to present to this dancer here. From Silas. Yeah, good. All right. Which one? Where you at, Silas? Here he comes. You want to shake your hand. All right. Another consolation. Dancer number 124, come up for a consolation prize. Dancer number 124. Let's give this dancer a round of applause. Dancer number 125, come up for a consolation prize. Let's give him a round of applause. Our first consolation was Joey Black Eagle, Worshipful Riot, Tom St. John.
Mom! Done!
Number 277, consolation. Number 277. And ladies and gentlemen, can we have the final two finalists to come on out to the center of the arena? And you'll get to see who they are. If your numbers weren't called, come out here to the center of the arena.
I need to go bathroom. Mom!
This is Mel's shot right here. All right. One promise over here, one promise over there. Audience, we're going to turn it over to the Yahweh first song, Cedar's Choice. And here looks for a second song, Your Choice.
You're
going to
miss this.
All right, now Rusty, DJ, Poncho, DJ.
You're
going to be the judges for these finalists right here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to go? Are you ready for the final? I can't hear you. Ladies and gentlemen, I expect some more. All right, ready to go. First song.
I want
to see you. Fingers crossed. It's up to you, boys. Get your drink and ready and get one more song, boys. Got one more song coming from Harrisburg.
How do you
report? Well, it's good to see these two members again. I watched them grow up. Appreciate you very much, boys. Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Here we go.